Did you know that Sonic was originally supposed to be a rabbit? Back in the early 90s, the idea was to have Sonic be able to fight and pick up things with his ears. But unfortunately, they didn't have the technology to make that happen. So then they decided to choose between an armadillo and a hedgehog named Needlemouse, but decided not to go with the name because it didn't quite roll off the tongue.